Hi, Puppies. How are you? Have you all are safe? I hope you are fine. Let's do one fun activity. Peel banana, peel banana, chop banana, chop banana, cut banana, drink banana, 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 no more banana, big banana, big banana. Let us recall about computer. I think you all know computer very well. Children, what is computer? Computer is the electronic machine. It works very fast. Children, name some different places in which we use computers. Yes, computer used on many places. First one, home, school, office, bank, hospitals, airport, police station, railway station, temple, petrol bank, many places, etc. Computer helps us to write letters, read stories, solving sums, listening music, watching movies, playing games, drawing and coloring, many work, etc. Computer works on IPO principles. IPO stands for Input Processing Output. Once again, IPO stands for Input Processing Output. Children, what is an input? Any information or data sent to a computer for processing considered as an input. Any information or data sent to a computer for processing considered as an input. So, keyboard and mouse is an input device. Keyboard and mouse is an input device. Processing. The data changing input to output is called processing. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. So CPU is a processing device. So CPU is called brain of the computer. Children, what is an output? The result of data is called output. So monitor is an output device. Monitor is an output device. Two types of monitor to be used. First one, LED monitor. Second one, CRT monitor. So some examples for input processing output. So keyboard and mouse is an input device. Then CPU is a processing device. Monitor and printer is an output device. Another one example for children, do you know how to popcorn is made? Have you seen popcorn machine before? Okay. Corn, salt, oil, yeast, input. Heating corn is a processing. Then finally get popcorn is an output. Okay, another one example for children, you already drank the apple juice? Okay, apple, sugar, milk is an input. Extraction of juice from the apple is the processing. Finally, get apple juice and output. Another one example for ice cube, glass is input. Then melting is processing. Finally, the glass of water is called output. Another one example for washing machine. So, dirty glass, washing machine is the input. Then washing glass is processing. Finally, the fresh glass is an output. Then eyes, ears is an input. Then brain is an processing. Finally get mouth and hand is an output. Okay, kutties. Today homework is draw the parts of computer and label which is input, output, processing device. Okay, you can submit your homework in Google Classroom. Okay, kutties. Be clean, be safe, stay in your home. Thank you.